Now we are discussing the topic which is cyclic redundancy check. It is also called CRC. So CRC is a mechanism of error detection. Well, if we talk about error detection, whenever a sender is sending the data to the receiver and sometimes some bits got corrupted. Now those corrupted bits are detected by the error detection mechanism. So CRC is one of that method. And with the help of CRC, we are going to detect those corrupted bits. If we talk about the CRC or the cyclic redundancy check, it is a method of detecting the accidental changes or errors in the communication channel. If we are having some communication channel or maybe the digital network or the storage devices where sometime accidentally some changes or error comes, now those errors are detected with the help of the cyclic redundancy check or the CRC mechanism. Now we are taking the functionality of CRC. Let us suppose that we are having a sender here. In this sender, we are having the data. Now this data can be 0010, some bits of the data is there, which is of n bits of data. Now that data we are sending to the divisor. So there is a divisor which is going to divide that data. Now that divisor we have fixed. So between sender and receiver, we are having a common divisor. So that will be a common divisor between the sender and receiver. So this may be of n plus 1 bits now. Now with that divisor, we are going to divide the data. So here we will get the remainder afterward. So that remainder, which is calculated of n bits, that is the CRC. Or simply if we say we are having a data and we are having a divisor. With that divisor, we are going to divide the data. And what is the remainder? That is nothing but the CRC, which is the cyclic redundancy check. Now we are going to send that data plus CRC together. So this data, which was the original data, and CRC means after dividing the data with the divisor, what is the remainder? That is the CRC we calculated that we are sending to the receiver. Now this one is the receiver side. At the receiver side, we got this complete packet, data as well as the CRC. So this is the data, this is the CRC. Now we know that divisor is same between sender and receiver. So this is divided by the divisor now. If we get the same remainder that what we have calculated earlier, then if it is zero, accepted. If it is non-zero, rejected. Because if we are dividing with the divisor, then obviously we will get the proper zero. So that is the functionality of the CRC, or simple funda is that we take the data, divide by the divisor, calculate the CRC. Now this CRC is attached with the data and sent at the receiver side. Now receiver divide that complete data and CRC with the divisor, and obviously the result will be zero. If the data packet is reached properly, then the remainder will be zero. If it is not reached properly, then it will be some remainder remaining. And if it is remaining, then we will reject that packet. So this is how the CRC or cyclic redundancy check is going to detect the errors. So that is all about the CRC.